and trained rail racing horses, and he used to sell them out from under us. That was not funny.
The line is, he would make them feel better by saying, "Don't worry about it, there's a better one down the road."
He would say a lot of things like, "Don't worry, there's a better one, we'll train another one." And then he would say things like, "Don't go in the ring with dollar signs in your..."